Park Ave Thrift again.
It's like what?
Park Ave Thrift number 3.
We out here, man. We about to go see what's up. See what we can find.
Yeah.
Great finds.
These bitches love me.
That's actually very fly. I kind of love food, so I'm gonna have to. Oh god, yeah. Let me just
do a quick stain check.
Oh, that's clean.
It's kind of far. Might not pick it up though.
Tupac himself, Mr. Machiavelli in the building. You know what it is, man. This is a good piece. This is a great cut right here. I'm not even gonna lie, man. I'm really excited about this one.
Great cops. Great cops. Yo. Yo. What is this?
What?
What is this? Two stripes? You cannot be serious.
Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Yeah, you can. You want to see a real one? Three stripes on me, two stripes on this. Shake my head. What is this?
Very funny.
Yo, I can smell it today. It's a great day in the thrift already. Found some nice camo pieces. Very nice. What is that? Oh, shit.
Jacket.
An old school Adidas. Is that?
I don't even know what that says on the back, but it screams fire. Vintage wear, people.
Maybe that's how you say fire in that language. What is it? What is it? Oh god.
Bruh, what the world, dude? Today's just a great day. Today's just a great day. We just got in here.
We just got in here already.
Wasting no time, bro.
Yeah.
What does that say over there?
Is that a starter?
Not for you bench warmers. For you starters, baby. For you starters, man. You know what it is, man.
What kind of jersey is this?
I don't even know, but it's hard, bro.
It's a Puma.
If that doesn't fit you, I call that.
These dunks are kind of nice. Too bad they're not my size. Oh, they're kind of ripped up, actually. Never mind.
Little 1980s look, crew neck look-alike. Just something slight. Even while I'm looking at this, I'm still looking for stuff. Because I know there's heat all over.
Look at these joints, though. These joints are kind of nice. Let me know in the comment section if I should start copping shoes like this. Oh, yeah. Pretty nice. What is it? Ooh, color scheme though.
Do not motorsport.
Nike. That's actually fast.
This looks like it would fit you.
It would. I don't want it though. You don't want it.
You know what it is? Vol Nation, Tennessee, starter, bright orange. Nice stuff, boy. Nice stuff. We just sold an orange little jacket, little windbreaker, and I just found another one.
Johnny Blaze, bitch, I feel like Johnny Blaze.
You know what it is, Johnny Blaze, Demi Blaze. John Blaze.
No.
Found a Negro Leagues tee. I'm so fired. Hey,
another Negro Leagues item. That's what we do.
Oh my god. Look at what that says.
What did we?
Wow. Wow.
Tommy Fools at DB.
Tommy on my body. I might catch your body.
Yo, is this Versace?
Nah, it's not Versace. I'm just playing with y'all. If I found Versace in here, that'd be definitely a nice little jean jacket. Could cop, could paint. Yo, it's a nice little jean jacket you could paint.
Hello, I'm Christian, and welcome to the painting show.
Three, two, one, go.
How do you feel? Alright, so Bum Squad just finished shopping at, you know, our thrift shop. And I know you guys like to see our cops, so we're about to show you guys a little quick show and tell right now. First item.
Sun shining. It's a nice, beautiful day. Nice little orange Tennessee. The sun is shining. And you're the only 10 I see. But this starter, very nice. Dope cop, and definitely going on the site. Item number two.
Well, I'm gonna do a couple items. I found a couple t-shirts today. So one of them is just this nice long sleeve Martin Luther King shirt. Can't go wrong, nice white tee. And also, another Martin Luther King. Oh, this one's Obama, my bad. An Obama shirt. You can't pass up an Obama shirt just cause like, come on now.
What?
Come on.
Well, hold up, I think I got something. It's a little old school, so we going way back. Old school Adidas jacket. Very nice.
Let's check out the back.
Houdini found that. Just something nice. I like the color scheme on this, red and black. That's actually one of my favorite color schemes. The jacket really speaks for itself.
Now, if you know anything about me, then you know I got a pretty nice sized Negro Leagues collection. And I have to cop every Negro Leagues piece I see. And this one just happened to have all the teams on it. So, come on, look at that. Very nice. A couple of my family members played in the Negro League, so I just really like this. All right, we also got this really nice Coca-Cola heavy jacket. Look at the, oh my God, look at the
stitches.
Do you see it?
Very quality stitching on it.
Look at the embroidery on this, like it's just ridiculous. Nice little simple Coca-Cola at the top right there. I had to come through and get this FUBU reversible track jacket. Like, it's about to be cold soon, so I need to get all the jackets I can, and just the quality on it, and it's reversible. That's crazy. Nice buttons on this side. Gotta get it.
And, you know, this is what it's about. Vintage thriftwear, the nice jacket, Orlando Magic, blue, black finish. Half zip, very cheap, $2. Why not? You have to. You know, you can't go wrong with something like this.
And And then lastly for me, I copped a couple accessories. You know, I had to get the actual originals, not the originals, but the originals. They don't say originals, which means they're originals. And they're a little dirty, but nothing a little shoe paint can't fix. I'm a little love. Gotta have love. And then I found this hat, this Sunny Delight, Atlanta, Georgia. Quality without question.
Quality.
Dad hat.
Yo, and the last two items for your boy, the Johnny Blaze. That's right, the Johnny Blaze. I don't think you guys know what this is, so if you don't, go ahead and look that up. Go ahead and hit Google right now. The Johnny Blaze, nice all white hoodie. Just something a little simple, something a little slight that I thought would go nice with my wardrobe. I could actually match it with this jean jacket, you know, just create a cool, nice little outfit. So I had to pick that up, and it was only 50 cent.
That's what I like to hear. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Thrifting with Bum Squad.
BSTV.
Stay bummy.